Sorry? Go ahead. You're fine.
Are you sure she knows how to hold it? Put your weight in your heels.
Yeah, my dog that we often have, she was actually abused at one point, and she went through 7 homes before us.
But if you
got my dog,
it's a special too. It's a no collar required.
Get her shoes lined up.